Well, hello everybody, and well, I'm doing a bit more catch up on Monster Hunter Rise, particularly the event quest. As you can see, I finally got my Akuma player set finished. Modified a bit more evil. But the plan for this video is, well, this one where, yeah, Blazin, Soul of a Warrior. I believe that's supposed to be Super Magnamalo. Also took the liberty of eating ahead of time. I hope this works out. I'm a bit rusty on the bow. I had to do a little practice. I believe this one's meant more for the challenge than anything else. Alright, so, oh, there's a Crimson Valstrax on the map. This is going to be a hard one. I don't know if I'll be able to complete this one. Long way. I'm doing something I probably should have done earlier. I also need to level up the set. Thank you. going to succeed at this. Let's see, how much defense do I have? Alright, currently I'm at 459. I might need a different set. Isn't fully maxed out yet. I should try and do a Zenny run or sell some of those eggs I got. And that might actually help me out more. That might too. Something different. This is more of a challenge than anything else. Oh. I'll be back. Alright, I'm back in. I decided to switch up my set. I decided to go... Well, I decided to go with my insect blade because, well, I've been getting read by a specific attack when... Well, by Magnamalo's tail flip attack while using a bow. And often I'm not high on stamina when I need to dodge to at least counter that move. And I get one shot. So, decided to go with a bit more, well, a different strategy. Ooh. I do want to grab that fire beetle. See if I can get to the marshmallow in time. I will take that spirit bug there. And I'll grab that wire bug. And that fire beetle. Fire blight that thing. Well, roast a marshmallow. Yeah, one of the things I like about insect cleave I'm using, it's got high raw, it's got, it is a water elemental, though it's not that high. It just looks neat. Alright, got a knockdown from the Hellfire Blight. Oh, from the Hellfire. Ow. Yeah, Magnamalo still hits hard. And I got wrecked. Yes, that early. So I kinda need to hunt smarter. So instead of going right away to where Magnamalo is, I'm gonna take the long route, maybe get some spirit bugs. All the buffs I need. Health ones especially. Oh, I'll take that one. Oh. be a spirit bug here somewhere. Hmm, guess not. Pop that ration. Oh wait, I want the lantern bug. That will help. Oh, it should help mitigate some damage. Alright, come on, Rush. Now it's back. Alright, let me get my buffs. Yeah, try to remember what the insect I'm using is, but it's the one that... Alright, it's the one that gets you double buffs every time you... connect with a body part, and I prefer that because that way I can max out my buzz much quicker. Yeah, that Magnamalo hits real hard. So I have to be real careful about offense I land on it and win. And I should have locked on to it, that way it'd be easier for me to track. Of course I use a wire bug vault. And use that as a way to get some offense in. Also, this is my third attempt at this particular Magnamalo. It is hard. Alright, I need to get some buffs restored. And of course you're going to war. I sent myself directly there. Right. I don't have time to try and zip the hellfire off of there. So. Well, I wasn't in a good enough position to do that. I've also been looking for those purple orbs, because there's decorations I can make for those that I would like. Yeah, just another way for me to get the spirit bug buffs, and I did remember to bring combines for max potions. I tend to think for these super monster quests, those are going to be essential. Okay. That was my bus right now. So, get them restored.
Get me with that team.
power is not going to do much. I think I might accidentally use the first aim in there. I want to try and get that tail break as soon as. Well, there's a 3% chance for with a break. There's a 3% chance with a head break. There's also a chance with a capture. Again, what I want. Wow, that was a good vault. Alright, got a knockdown. So, I'm gonna see if I can work on the tail, but I'm out of. Well, my buff wore out. It seems like the Hellfire boosted the chance of damage. So, that helped. Ooh! Whip. I thought I could land that one. Oh, the high risk, high reward of a Magnamalo fight. I got a scale. Plus. I head this way because there was a spirit bug I wanted. Also need a sharpen. I was getting dangerous close to yellow. There is no yellow sharpness. Just already more stamina. Okay, I need to get my buffs back. That tail attack is the one I prefer because I can dodge it easier. I managed to get a few hits in that vault. Close. And it turned out to be the right decision. Your explosive fury has nothing on me. I got Hellfire again. More Hellfire. Guaranteed that the monster would. I do need a rebound. All right, I get to ride it. All right, where should I take you? Oh yeah, there's a spot with where there's water coming out, and I want to get to that. It's never easy. There we go. That's the spot I wanted. And I don't know if that 1102 was to Magnamalo or to that Gadow. I couldn't quite connect at the right spot I wanted. I did want to connect with it. Arm blades, I should be able to. Oh! I should be able to go for the head after that. Ow. Yes, spend some time on that platform. I'm about to avoid the marshmallow. Take advantage of the situation. With there, but I got the position at least. And now I need to reapply my buffs. Oh god! Oh, that was a tail break, I believe. My cows got it. So happy they did. Alright, I was getting any damage, but I avoided some. Well, I avoided some. Range. MHRise running away gives me a chance to carve the tail if I can find it. Ooh. And I can. Ah, it's a scale, no orb. I felt like I should try to break the head before I go for the capture. Yeah, I just want to give myself as many opportunities to get that orb as possible. Otherwise, I've had no luck. Alright, got the arm break. He can't land on the back of my head. Ooh, that's not good. Also, unless I only get two opportunities to take advantage of it. But I went the catcher route. I couldn't get the head break I wanted. I'll try that off screen and hope. And let's see what I can get. I'll get 20 seconds, and of course, gotta love that specialized finish for, well, the specialized ending for Akuma completing a quest. Alright, got some soul prisms, but looks like no orbs. Huh, get 15 frame vouchers. If I remember right, those can be used in the melting pot. So, not exactly much I can do about that. And, well, might as well at least show it. The materials from event quest can also be used. They're not worth as much, but there's the friend vouchers right there. Yeah, at this point I got enough to make 4. I'll call it into the video. So thanks for watching. I hope you have a good day, and later, everybody.